the emotions are going to be indescribable. I think that I was at Columbia last weekend, and it was their senior night, and I looked around and I started getting very emotional just looking around their gym, and I can't even imagine what it's going to be like in my home gym as a solo senior for this team and what I've done here, and looking up at the 2014 and 2015 banners, knowing that I played a huge role.
When Corey came in as a freshman, she brought this competitive nature that brought us to the top of the league. I think she's a model student athlete, but she's just, I got the will to work every day, and again, that competitive nature makes those around her want to play harder. So I love that about her. We're definitely going to miss that.
Coachy, which is what we call her, is a mom away from home. I'll never forget that she has been that person for me. She brought me here. She recruited me. I wouldn't be here if it weren't for her, and I'm so grateful for our relationship. We've had a very strong relationship my whole 4 years.
And I'll never forget the way she just represented us and Harvard as a student athlete on a national stage. And everybody's eyes open when they see her on the floor. She has that same composure, whether it be down against Princeton or against Nebraska. And that's something special, something unique that, you know, she's the best player we've had here.
Keep it playable for Cornelius. Third time for Penn. It's Fuhrer, blocked by Payne!
I think that being just that role model and how she competes hard every day is a great example to the freshmen. So when she does leave her legacy, those freshmen won't forget this year, because I think she really stepped up to be a great leader.
All of that pride is going to be encapsulated in the game on Saturday. So I'm just hoping that I make it through without crying. But I think those emotions are good. It's just showing me that everything that I've done every day for at least 3 hours is totally paying off and ending in the best way I could have asked for.